The only thing that we can do to modify the intensity or the killing power of bushfires is manage fuel. And there is ample evidence going back probably 50 or 60 years that in landscapes that have managed fuel, the occurrence and extent of bushfires is significantly less. From biodiversity point of view, we've been monitoring biodiversity across our southwest forests for some 40 or 50 years, and we have yet to detect any decrease in biodiversity. The 1961 Dwelling Up Fires, which resulted in a Royal Commission, recommended that fuel management become a significant part of land management. And so from the early 60s until now, prescribed fire, or the application of prescribed fire to the forested landscape, has been a mainstay of fire management in WA, to the point where Western Australia is recognised both nationally and internationally for its expertise and its results.